Welcome back, everyone. Today, we're going to kind of switch up gears, not really focus on some of the higher tier vehicles or different types of vehicles. We're going to focus back on to the core of why we're here, and it's to have fun. That's why you play games. That's why you do anything that you enjoy, is to have fun. And I think that the lower tiers, somewhere around 2-3, somewhere there, it maybe one higher, maybe reserve, not sure. Whatever is fun to you, go forth and play that. If you're in a spot where you're in a rut and you're just like, why do I play this game? Go back to the tier that you have the most fun at and play that for a while. Get back to enjoying War Thunder and seeing how beautiful it is. It's absolutely beautiful game. But today we're going to be focusing on the American 2-3-ish, you know, I've got some 2-0s, tier. M22 is a fast tank. It's not as fast as the M3. It just has better acceleration. The M5's faster than the M22, so, you know, each one is its own. But we're going to be having fun in this video, so I hope you guys really do enjoy it. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Bad tree. I never liked that tree. Can't tell you how many times I've ran into it. A lot. All these trees, they're evil. You just be looking away, next thing you know, boom. Now, the guy down here, he actually has the right way of doing this. It's faster. Well, he's also an M22, but it still is faster. I just prefer this way because you get to off-road like that. No, it's if they already have a team up there, like if a Black 38 or one of the opposition teams are able to get a fast vehicle up there. Now, we won't be seeing like an R3 because that's 3-7. But there's plenty of fast vehicles that can do the same. I don't think there's anything as fast as the R3. Now, what killed him is the question. Was it... Yeah. I want to go watch over here real quick. Gunner, engine, and the commander. There was just the one. Is there anyone else over? Can't really see the A or the C point, as it were. I think. Gunner. That'll help out at least a little. Alright, let's move. This is a bit more of the preferred. Oh, I got him. Oh, hi. There. Watching our side over here as best we can. Should get the assist in a second. on, baby. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Gunner, 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 come on. Thank you. Okay, let's clean this up. Alright, enemy kill assist. That's a long repair. We're gonna go grab some crew. How's that not work? Got that handled. Oh, crud. How come everything's bouncing? Yep, okay. Oh, he was angled pretty good. Okay, I should have went for the blade. That's fine. We'll get him. We got this. It's done. That's a different air spawn, but okay. He shouldn't have gotten too far. Let's see. That looks good. That looks good. Should be like somewhere right there. See back. Where'd you go, little dude? I had to do that first. Okay. Yep, crits on him. Pretty sure that was a gunner or a commander. We have a plane up, and we will need to address that. Or not. Okay, let's address it. What is he? Biplane? Okay. I'm not gonna be able to get to him. I think, is he running? No, he's inbound. But the game's gonna end before we get to each other. Like that. No, what we're gonna try to do is shoot some peoples. There we go. I don't know why that was stuck. Well, that ruins our plan. I'm not sure what happened there. I have no clue. It's like the alt key was stuck down. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go, go, go. I'd be like right there right now. Let's drop that there. Get some cover going in. Now there might be a Puma trying to push hard. It's a normal play. Oh man. Okay, watch for rocks in here. We don't want to get tripped up. this is not bad. I have not known about this sooner. Oh man, he's big. Why did that? Okay, well, he's spotted, so we did our part. They know he's coming. Yeah. We'll get to it. As soon as I eat through all this barbed wire. Maybe here. Did he see me? He had to have seen me. How lucky for me. Unlucky for me. Oh, there's a guy up there. That's what it was. Alright, well, we'll repair that. We'll drop that there. 13 seconds. Nobody's dead, but they are... Somebody's bleeding. I'm sure of it. I'm pretty sure it's that guy. Still there. Gotta go. Probably bad decision here. Gunner, I'll take that. J out. There we go. What? LVT4? Chinese version? Is it right here somewhere? Behind that rock. Go push. I missed that. How did I miss that? Okay, we've got contact right. Pinched right there. Oh, dude. Unless that guy dies in the plane. So right now, he should be focused more on the AA shooting at him. Is he RTV? No, he's inbound. He's smoking. He might crash. He's probably going to go down. No, he's outbound now. Damn. Okay. Let's gain some energy. Oh, that's not the PC3. Ziz is gonna die. Last one before we have to flip it and build a ton more energy. Okay, let's take out. Any of these 2,000 feet up, I was gonna start crashing soon. I know what he's talking about. I'm gonna be good. Commander's out. There we go. Let's get this guy. Isn't that a Black Panther? Where? From where? Oh no. Milk truck. Milk truck's dead. I know. There we go. Okay. Alright, we have to RTB. I don't have enough to deal with this. Oh no, he's still alive. We may have to dump this and go grab a tank. Yeah, let's dump it. Who can I kill? I'm looking for soft target. Soft target, probably going to be an AA out here. Okay. Ah, oh well. Oh, that should have got him. I skid in front of him. It's okay. We got some groundwork to do. I'm going to go here. Watch for campers first. Not be surprised if there's one around this corner right there. Maybe the peak. But we will see. have we got here? Just a bit further, baby. I'm not gonna fall for that. You still got the 70. Or that's the 37 mil? It's something like that. Dang, man. M4. Does he not see me? He might, and he could just not care, because there isn't much I can do against him. But then try to do what they do to the Tigers. Outflank, baby, outflank. Let's move. I'm gonna push that hill. I need to go, go, go. Go, baby, go, baby, go. We got this, we got this. Watching our left and rights. There we go, it's a hit. Could use some backup. The assist, that's an easy four. Get this capped, but I have so many things to watch out for. That is so strange right there. Okay, turning around is our weak spot. Back. Question is, where is this guy gonna go? He doesn't see me. Good play, good play. He's got a friend. What is it? Move. He's dead, bro. He's dead. They're capturing C. Let's do B. Watching all sides. Watching all sides. Cap this and it's done. GG, that was fun. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this. Have a great week. Be safe.